The 24th of June is the feast day of Saint John the Baptist, cousin of the Lord and the son of Elizabeth and Zechariah. The Lord also referred to John the Baptist. How did the Lord refer to John the Baptist? He was like a contestant in the TV program, The Voice. Saint John the Baptist was the voice that everybody was waiting for. Ang atin pong panahon ay panahon ng iba't ibang boses. Mayroong boses na nananakot. Mayroong boses na nagbibiro. Mayroong boses na nagtuturo. Mayroong boses na nagbibigay ng pag-asa sa mga nadidiliman. There are different kinds of voices. There are also different kinds of noises. And voices do not only come from living creatures. Birds have voice, dogs, lions have voice, but money has also a voice. But political power is also a voice. But business is also a voice. Justice is also a voice. Many different kinds of voices, some coming from people, some coming from things, and because we hear so many voices, we end up confused. Nararamdaman ko ito kapag merong picture taking. Nung kami ho ay mga bata, camera lang ang ginagamit. Ngayon, cellphone na. At kapag maraming cellphone ang nakatingin, sasabihin sa akin ng mga kasamang nagpapapicture, saan ba titingin? Kapag marami ring boses, meron ding tanong, saan ba makikinig? Ano ang dapat pakinggan at ano ang dapat ipagwalang bahala? John was the voice. And what did the voice say in the wilderness? John said, repent. Please take note of the word. John did not say change. Because some people change and they become worse. John did not say change like you change your car or you change your clothes. Or sometimes, it has become so easy. You change your wife and you change your husband. Or sometimes, we change religion and we change friends. John's voice did not say change. John's voice said repent. Ang ibig sabihin po ng repent ay get better. Ang ibig sabihin po ng repent ay, you can be better than how you are now. Some people change and they become worse. But when we repent, we recognize that there is a challenge for us to become better. Pero, bakit ayaw nating magsisi at magbago? Sapagkat meron ding ibang boses na naririnig. Ano yung boses na naririnig natin? Kaya ayaw nating magbago at bumuti. The first voice that we hear is the voice of convenience, the voice of comfort. Life is very comfortable. Life is very easy. Bakit mo papahihirapan ang sarili mo by changing? Just enjoy it because it is convenient, because it is easy, because it is comfortable. So people don't like to change because of convenience and comfort. Or some people recognize that there is something beauty in repenting. Pero ayaw nilang magbago kasi nakakatamad, lazy. People do not change because we are lazy. We would rather sleep. We would rather spend time watching Netflix. We would rather spend time eating junk food while watching a movie, lazing around. And because we laze around, we just lie down around, we cannot change. So the first is convenience. The second is laziness. But there is also a third voice that says to us, you don't have to change. Ano yon? Yung voice na nagsasabing, hindi mo kaya. The voice of fear. The voice that tells you, you will not be able to change because you are weak. You will not be able to change because you don't have the strength. You will not be able to change because it will be very difficult. And therefore, the voice of fear takes over us. Now listen to that voice on this feast of St. John the Baptist. The voice of repentance. If you hear that voice, and if you heed that voice, you're going to be a better person. But there will be conflicting voices. The voice of comfort and convenience. The voice of fear telling you, "Di mo kaya." The voice of laziness saying, "Enjoy life. Bakit mo papahihirapan ang sarili mo?" But there is no life better than the life after repentance. There is only one voice, and the voice says, "Repent." All the other voices are simply temptations. May we listen to that one voice. And when we are confused, katulad ng sinasabi, sino ba talaga ang papakinggan ko? Look at the Lord, because the voice of the Lord is also the voice of John the Baptist. Repent. Kaya mo yan sa tulong at awa ng Diyos. At sa pamamagitan ng pagbabagong buhay, gaganda, sasaya, papayapa ang buhay mo. Let us listen to the voice. Let us ignore all the other voices.